could take this to the shipyard to get both sides flat, but I'm gonna try it by hand. Put one side as flat as possible and then start from there. I'm going to try and get the midsection flat, and then I'll work on the edges. Checking against the template, I slide it on the table. This is a marble top, so it's straight. I slide it, and then the first place that touches the board, in this case it's here, I'll mark with the pencil. I know I have to shave that down. Same here, see? First place that hit the template. I'll just keep going along the rudder, checking against the template and scribbling where the template touches the board first, and I end up with these markings which tell me where I have to sand next. I ripped one of the belts from the sander, it's a used one already. I'm gonna put it on this board, just like that. This side is concave. This one is already almost flat. So we're gonna take this part and this part. Let's start with that. I'm quite happy with that. Same method as before, guys. This is a marble countertop. I know it's absolutely flat. So I'm going to put the base of the template here, and wherever it touches first, I'm going to scribble. See, it's touching there. So I'm gonna plane here, or sand, and the same. And now, let's take care of the trailing edge. I started at 11 this morning on the dagger board, and it's now 5 o'clock, so take 1 hour for lunch break. That's 5 hours to shape the dagger board, same as it took me to do the rudder.
So 10 hours in total to shape both foils.
I forgot to cut that bit of the rudder, so I'm going to have to reshape this area. It's not too much. I cut these pieces of cloth for the tips of the foils at 45 degrees to the edges because they will have to curve in two directions.
See, the threads are running there, like that and like that. And this is really, look how you can shape this.
I'm going to try glassing the foil tips today. Not very comfortable with glassing, to be honest, but it's gotta be done, so I'm gonna start.
This cured overnight. It's way too hard. Damn. Okay, not too bad, I guess. Could have been straighter though.
Beautiful Saturday, nice and sunny. Temperature's not too bad, about 20 here in the workshop, so I'm gonna glass the foils. Still don't know exactly what I'm gonna do, but or how I'm going to do it, but I'm just gonna wing it. Otherwise, I will never start. Let's check what's going on the other side. temperatures are low now, so I'm mixing all together, 170 grams, and I'm going to do both foils as quick as possible.